who are your top five favorite guests you've had?
You know, if you watch Better Call Saul, and he was the lawyer in Breaking Bad, Bob Odenkirk was tremendous. He was just he's so insightful and honest and forthcoming, and I loved having him on the podcast. I was a little starstruck. Rainn Wilson from The Office, Henry Winkler, you know, Happy Days and Barry,
yes.
Zach Levi, Shazam, uh-huh. Stephen Amell from the Arrow. Just, you know, there's so many great guests, and like this coming week, we got Katie Cassidy, who was on Arrow, and, you know, her dad was, you know, one of the Cassidy brothers. You know, you remember the Cassidys, right?
Oh, yeah. Sean Cassidy?
Well, David Cassidy was her dad who passed away, but, and she's, I just, you know what it is for me? Liberty, you know this, and Bobby, you probably know it by now. I have a thing called ADD, not the alarm system. ADT is an alarm system out here in L.A. But ADD, so when I put those headphones on and I'm talking to people, I zone in, and it's just because it's like a new world. It's like, you ever see those commercials where, or you know, people can't hear, and then they put this device on, and for the first time, their eyes light up?
Yeah.
You know, like, oh, I could hear. When I put those headphones on, I'm zoned in. It's like a new me. I'm not scatterbrained. You don't have to go clean your drawer. You don't have to go walk the dog. You don't have to be distracted. I just focus. And for me, it's a real treat. And it's something I fell in love with, just talking to people. And I love to just have real conversations. I don't, as you know, I don't like to talk Hollywood stuff. You know, I like to talk about what makes you anxious. How do you face adversity? How do you get through these hard times? What do you do? What is it? And every episode, I somehow find a way to get in to people who even are not so outgoing. And I love it. It's a real treat.
I actually just a few minutes before you called in, I was watching a clip of you and Bob Odenkirk talking about Chris Farley. Somehow that popped up in my, you know, recommended viewing on my YouTube page. And I definitely need to go back and watch that entire episode, because he's awesome.
Yeah, you know, he wrote that. It, Bob Odenkirk was, you know, him and Farley wrote the,
Matt Foley character. I didn't realize that until I saw that clip this morning.
Yeah, that was Odenkirk, man. Odenkirk had this idea, and he wrote the sketch for Chris Farley, which one of my favorite lines is when he goes, "What do you want to do with your life?" And, you know, the actress on the particular episode goes, "I want to live in a van down by the river." And he goes, "Well, you'll have a whole hell of a lot of time living in a van down by the river when you're living in a van down by the river." And it just kills me that if I want to get in a good mood, if I'm down in the dumps, I throw that on, I'm back to life.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're ever hurting for a guest, you know, we're available. We're not like,
oh, for his
famous
podcast?
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You guys would be great. You guys have a good rapport. We could play this or that. Oh, I love that.